Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to stop programs running in background in Windows 10. So there are a lot of programs that keep on running in the background, and these programs slow down your system and also affect your current programs that you are working on. So to stop them, just go to the search bar and type msconfig. Yeah, just click on this search result, system configuration. Now in this window under the general tab, just select selective startup and just uncheck this option, load startup items. After this, just go to the services tab and this will list all the services that are running in the background in your system. But this list also includes the Microsoft services that are essential for the system. So to hide all the Microsoft services in this list, just click on this option, hide all Microsoft services. So now we have all the services except for the Microsoft services, which are essential for the system to function. So now what you have to do is just click on this button, disable all. So this will disable all these services. But there are two essential services that are required for your laptop touchpad to function. So just check them. And these are Syntec Caller Service and Intel Rapid Storage Technology. Just check them. Both. Now after this, just click on the startup tab and just click on this link, open task manager. Now this will take you to the startup tab in the task manager, and what you have to do is just disable all the programs that are listed under this tab. So these startup programs are the programs that starts up when the Windows boots up. So this also slows down your system. So just make sure that all the programs listed here under the startup tab are disabled. The way you can disable it is just select the program and click on this button, disable button. Now click on the second one and again click on this disable button. So now you can see the status has changed to disabled. Now close this window and click on the apply button and click on the OK button. Now just click on the restart button to restart your system so that the changes that you have done can be applied successfully. I will click on this exit without restart. So this is how you can stop the programs running in background in Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.